guys, Eraldo nga pala at muli tayo nagbabalik upang magbigay ng good news and update dito sa MIR2M Grandmaster. So last time I posted a video on my YouTube channel about this game, and this includes the introduction, the basic, the tips, and the guide that you might use as a beginner. So you can check out the video on my YouTube channel if you're interested and wanted to play this kind of game. So this game is a MMORPG and this is a play and earn game. Yes, you heard it right, you can earn by playing this game. And for this video guys, MIR2M Grandmaster has a ongoing event right now, and yes, it's actually started as of playing this game and as of recording this video. So this is our opportunity to maximize our character's growth and power. So without further ado, let's get started. So from here guys, we have Fortune Roulette. Yes, you can participate on this game without spending money. So pwede kayo mag-participate dito kahit hindi kayo gumagastos ng pera. And yung mga makukuha natin dito is mga resources, no, or mga item na maaari pang mas tumaas or mas lumakas yung character growth natin or yung ating BP. And from here guys, for example, you've got the unselected item like this one. For the third draw, you will get the ultimate prize. Okay? So, goods na goods, diba? From here, guys, you can switch the treasure plate. Ayan. By clicking this one. And right now, we have total of 12 tickets, no? Na pwede nating i-draw dito. So, punta tayo sa top up rewards, guys. From here, guys, you can top up, no? For as low as this amount. Ayan. So, ito yung makukuha nyo. Okay? Ayan. For example, guys, let's try to go on and top up like around 5.9. Okay, let's go top up on this one. Okay, let's go top up around $9.99. Okay, confirm natin yan. So, good thing about here guys is you can use GCash. Okay, as payment. Just click the Alipay and go to GCash. Okay, so make sure you input the email that you are using right now. So, meron tayong makukuhang reference or parang invoice. Ayan, so balik tayo guys sa Fortune Roulette. Ayan, punta tayo sa top up rewards. And as you can see guys, makukuha natin to lahat for free. Ayan, so nag-top up lang tayo ng $9.99. Meron na tayo nito lahat. So claim na natin yan guys, di ba? Sobrang tiba-tiba tayo dito. Ayos na ayos, di ba? Okay. Ayan, so yung gold guys, napaka-importante nito para sa akin, no? Kasi ginagamit natin siya. Okay, ayan yung mga pang-upgrade ng ating character para mas lumakas pa yung ating character growth guys. Okay, balik tayo sa Fortune Roulette guys. So, nag-top up tayo and nakakuha tayo nyan. Punta naman tayo guys sa gift pack. Ayan, so ito yung pinaka-importante, no. So, top up lang tayo guys ng $1. Makukuha na natin to. Imagine guys, total of 200 yuan bao and 15 tickets, no, that we can use on roulette. Okay, so let's try to top up like around this one. Okay, let's click this one. And okay, so okay na guys, napakadali lang magbayad, no, gamit ang GCash. Okay, let's go. So ito guys, may papakita ko sa inyo yung actual, no, kung nga ba yung mga napapala or nakukuha natin kapag ito yung mga pinagbibili natin. So yun guys, meron tayong 700 yuan bao plus 180 bound yuan bao, tapos 50 tickets guys, imagine. At saka itong ano natin, no, equipment na pwede natin pagpilian. Okay, so ito yung inheritors equipment. Okay, claim na natin yan guys. And okay, ayos na ayos, no. So dito guys, pero tayo 62, we can spin, for example like that pack. Okay, so we've got a lot of items, no, na magagamit natin. Okay, so try ulit natin. Ayan, okay, 10 more, 10 more again. So, napakasulit para sa akin guys, no, kasi mamamaximize mo yung character BP mo dito. Tandaan nyo yung BP natin guys, 8.64M. Gano'ng kalaki idadagdag nyan kapag ginamit na natin. And so ayan guys, naging 10.21M agad yung BP natin. Sobrang sulit nung ginawa nating top up, di ba? So again guys, itong game na to, syempre depende na sa inyo kung gusto niyo gumastos, kung nag-e-enjoy ba talaga kayo. Ako kasi sa totoo lang, nag-e-enjoy na ako dito eh. Hindi na ako dun sa kumita, kumbaga bonus na lang sa akin yung kumita. So ako yung player na nag-e-enjoy kung ano yung nilalaro ko. Okay? Okay, let's go to Blessings Feedback naman. Okay, so dito guys is napakadali na and very straightforward. So basically guys, you need to earn points. So how do we gonna earn the points. You just need to play these activities. For example, guys, you need to completed no the XP dungeon 6 times and you will get 10 points. So as of making this video, guys, I've already got 162 accumulated points and I've already got this ticket, ayan, gift voucher and the anti-magical medal for free. Ayan, for the shop naman, guys, we have 2 tabs, no, the points and the yuan bao. Okay, let's talk about the points, guys. You can earn points and get a certain item if you want, okay? For example, guys, I've already got 162 points and I want to get this costume right here. You can click the purchase. And for the yuan bao tab, for example, guys, this one, this is a very rare item for me. So I'm gonna buy it for only 250 yuan bao. Okay, click purchase, exchange. Okay, you can buy any item here that you feel like you need it. Okay, so let's go to collectible tab. Ayan. So from here, guys, it's very expensive, no? So para sa mga mayayaman at bigatin, you can buy it naman. Okay, sa thunder naman, guys, ito yung mga pwede nyong bilhin using yuan bao. Okay, let's go to feedback, guys. Ayan. So dito, guys, sa feedback, kung gaano kalaki yung nagastos nyong yuan bao. For example, guys, ayan, 4,320 yung nagastos natin. Ito, makukuha na natin yan for free. Okay, another free na naman, di ba? Ayan, so click na, claim natin yan. Claim, 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 claim. So, sulit na sulit, di ba? Oh, ayan, sulit yung paggamit natin ng yuan bao. Okay? Ayan, so ngayon, guys, punta naman tayo sa time-limited battlefield. Okay, so ito, guys, bago lang, no? And it will end after 47 hours as of making this video. So, may mga makukuha tayo ditong rewards. Depende kung gaano kaganda yung combination ng characters nyo and the skill. Okay, so try natin mag-set. Soldier will be set. Click natin here. Ayan. Tapos, dito, guys, select natin, for example, is Warrior Outbreak. Ayan. Tapos dito, guys, try natin, for example, is Taoist. So man Taoist. So ayan, next. So from here, guys, you need to do a skill combination. Ayan, so depende sa skill combination yung gusto nyo ilagay. So for example, guys, try natin ang itong Firestorm. Okay, tapos try natin itong Flame. Ito, Flame Strike. Tsaka ito, guys. Okay, so click next natin, guys. Ayan, so dito, guys, magbibuild up naman tayo ng skill. Okay, kung anong bloodline siya. Okay, pwede kayong pumili. So meron lamang tayong 138 talent points. So yun, guys, after a few minutes, na set up na natin lahat ng skills ng bawat character natin dito. And let's hit the go now button. And okay. So tingnan natin kung hanggang saan tatagal tong ginawa nating setup. And so kayo, guys, make sure na basahin yung mabuti, no, yung bawat skills combination, kasi kapag maganda yung lineup ng mga character nyo, skill combination, mas magiging mas maganda yung resulta na kakalabasan nyo dito. Okay? Ayan, so may nakuha tayo, guys, na 20 times na Imperial Edit. Confirm natin. Ayan, so ganun siya, guys. Pataas ng pataas yung rewards, no? Depende sa lineup na gagawin nyo. And meron nga pala tayo ditong battlefield ranking, guys, na may maganda kayong makukuhang reward. Yan, katulad na lang yan, guys, no? Itong sa parang Nine-Tailed Fox at saka itong Spiritual Abstinence. And itong Spark Stone. Sa ranking naman, guys, ayan, yan yung current setup. Okay, or current ranking as of making this video. So, ayan, guys. So, that's it for today's video muna tayo. And, yeah. So yan, guys, hanggang dito na lang muna tayo. And sa mga gusto maglaro ng MIR2M Grandmaster, this is available on your computer, mobile device such as Android and iOS. Okay, you can play this on laptop as well or any device as you want. Okay, so yeah, that's it. If you like this video, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Peace!